Alright guys, here we go. I'm going to Jackal's Quest number 2. Buried in the past with Issa. Got a mixture of old items and new items, so we'll see how this goes. I put some new items and hopefully try to master some. But I put some cool guns in, but hopefully I'll be able to beat this. So here's got the Infinity Edge, the Empress with the defense gem plus 50%, Samus with another defense gem plus 50%. For some reason, the game gave me two, which is 100% defense there. Titan Break gem, rare attack 950, bonus combo. 6%, some Titan Break gems, and of course, a bonus Titan 10% gem there as well. And the Infinity Edge has an easy bonus combo. Left, right, right. Just like Cyrus says. But here we go. Figured that would happen. Master the Infinity Edge. That's all good. Let's go ahead and heal ourselves. About this deathless mode stuff here. Remember, if you hit the app, you will become as dying. The card will avoid doing that if you can. Great play on. Let's do the super break glitch here. My phone gave us a ton of breaks, so we don't have a lot of Titan things equipped. But I should give us a few more breaks. Who are hit the break? Samus, of course. Figured. I'm probably gonna items that we're wearing during this act. Which is not a bad thing. Two banger hits. Well, that sucks. I just died. And now all my rare defense gems are with that stupid plated guard. Let me say something here, guys. Oh, $1 million 5 items. Now, let's see if this works like it did with Cyrus. I hope to gather up on our non-defense gems. Thank you. Nice, leveled up. Should be able to get past this act now. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be playing Deathless Note exclusively from now on. This is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Deathless Mode does a pretty good job of really making me feel like this. Because you don't want to, you're afraid of dying. No blocking, of course. Well, I'm probably gonna block. I'm more. Battleships. We got 2 million battleships and almost 400 gold and almost 400 battleships. So we really want to try and beat the boss here. Hopefully he's not immune to super, because that would suck. No good. Not immune to super. Let's do our super break glitch. Again, the items. Take it out, the Titan Break Gem. Switching characters. And putting that gem back in. Let's put a Titan Break. Alright, so let's do it one more time just to make sure it registers. So we put in 2 gems, pick out 1 Titan Break, go to Cyrus, go to Issa, go to items, put the Titan Break back in the same spot you took it out of. You should get a bonus on breaks now. Let's hit ourselves. And come on, let's see if we can do this. Come on, do that speaker. We're gonna need it.
Yeah.
Fuck you, you piece of shit. Alright, guys. I'm gonna call it quits for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow with some more videos. Peace.